Hi, this is a short demonstration on how to create a static library on Eclipse and consume it on another project, and also how to debug the static library. Okay, so we will be creating the static library. C++ static library Linux GCC. I'll just call this my static lib. Next, finish. Okay, then here I'll just create a header file. Maybe I'll just call it as hello.h. okay, next is hello.cpp. okay, so maybe what I'll do is I will just add two numbers just to make it simple. Okay, then I will just copy this the header file. Okay, build, it should produce a .a file. Okay, there it is. So now we will be creating the main project. Who will use this functions? New project, C++ project, manage build, empty project. Okay, main project. Okay, so I'll just create a main.cpp. Okay, and then just include hello.h. okay, main void return zero. Okay, so if I compile this, this will produce an error because this is not yet reference. Okay, so let's just try to build. Okay, so we have an error. So what I'll do is I'll go to the properties, click main project, then alt enter, then here C++ general paths and symbols, just check my static lib, apply and close, then we should be able to build it successfully. Okay, yeah, so this is just a warning, so just do a printf. stdio.h. okay, build. Okay, so now it's building. Okay, so if you want to debug my static lib, just go to hello.cpp, put a breakpoint here, click main project, right click, then debug configurations. Okay, this is okay. Debug. Okay, so the breakpoint is here. Press resume. Okay, so now the breakpoint is inside hello.cpp, which is on my static lib. Okay, two. So this way it will be easier because we don't need to mess with the make files. So see, Eclipse EDT will manage everything for us.